Empty net for Crosby. Missed it. As it bounced wide. Girardi hit by Dupuis. 15 seconds to go. Naslin. Zherdev to the net. Redden. Score! Nick Zherdev ties it with 8.1 to go. And I'll tell you what. What a snipe from Nikolai Zherdev. We talked about his goal last night, guys. This is short side, top shelf. Oh, baby.
Well, the missed net by Crosby on the bouncing puck. And who goes back? Girardi with a little support from Dubinsky. And now the pass from Naslin. And oh, boy, what a shot. What a shot right over the glove. Zherdev took his time. He looked. He waited. He put himself in a position to get the pass. There he is. One quick look, and then the great wrist shot to tie it.
Boy, the Rangers put some desperation into their game, and they've gotten a point out of this. Coming back from two goals down, we're going to overtime. They're on their feet at the Garden. They love it. Well, before the game, Dave, you were there, and that centered and a save by Lundqvist on the deflection by Fedotenko. A game-saving play by Henrik Lundqvist.
Well, watch the move by Crosby. Quick turn right there, and now he'll just drive. Mira tries to catch him, and Crosby with the hard pass all the way across. And Fedotenko was there, and Lundqvist, did he get it? Oh, boy, what a save.
Great save, and what a power move. You're right, Joel, by Crosby.
Against Mark Stahl. Drops it back. Orpik. Crosby. Save. Orpik. Great puck movement by the Penguins. Scuderi with a shot. Good save by Lundqvist. The beauty.
Wow. Wow.
What a show these two goaltenders are putting on. Sidney Crosby with the chance. He'll get it right back. Now he's got time. Tries to go to the backhand. Lundqvist makes that save.
This puck gets knocked out of his hand here on that one right there. It gets knocked out, but then it comes back. And what a save by Henrik Lundqvist.
See the deflection? It hits the right leg and deflects and changes. There it is again. Or off the stick, pardon me. Boy, but it changes direction, and what a reaction save.
Here's the defenseman, Chris Letang, on Henrik Lundqvist. Saved by Lundqvist.
That's another good example, Dave, of just being patient.
But again, I think the Rangers get a little bit of luck here as this puck flips up, you know, about the hash marks on him, and he didn't really get control, but Henrik Lundqvist from Peter Sikora.
And usually able to lift it up on the backhand as well. Sikora shoots, forehand, saved by Lundqvist. Yeah,
they're confusing all of us. They're confusing all of us. This is just a hard wrist shot. Again, tries to beat Lundqvist over the glove.
Again, when you're looking right here, you think, okay, he's going to come backhand. Nope, wrong. That's why he's out there and we're not, fellas.
Round three. No score in the shootout. Sjostrom against Fleury. And he scores! Great move by Freddie Sjostrom. Rangers lead in the shootout.
And he's not afraid to use them, and here's why. Through the legs.
Boy, I'll tell you, this just kind of rolls off his stick, and it just trickles through. We were just one European.
Crosby against Henrik Lundqvist. Crosby. Saved by Lundqvist. Rangers win.
We're making saves, and then the final one of the night right here. He's got a few moves.
Yes.
And Lundqvist stayed with him all the way. He tried to get Lundqvist to move. Watch. Look at Lundqvist. He hardly makes a move as Crosby is doing all those different things. He is stable. Just look at him. Does he move? Not at all. Not at all. Outstanding goaltending by Lundqvist to get the win for the Rangers.